October 1997, the government of Sri Lanka appointed a committee headed by Professor M.B. Aryapala to do a feasibility study on the establishment of a university in the southern province. January 1978, the committee recommended Mathura, the commercial capital of southern province of Sri Lanka, as the most suitable location for this purpose. August 1978, the University of Runa was established by Dr. Nissanka Vijayaratna, the Cabinet Minister of Higher Education and Education at that time. September 1st, 1978, it was opened as Runa University College, fulfilling a long-cherished desire of the people of South to have a university in the region. A new building complex for the university was designed under the guidance of Jeffrey Bava, Edward Reed, and Begg Company. The Ballast Nadam Company of the Netherlands completed the construction at all three sites, Vellamadama, Mapalana, and Karapitiya, with a unique architectural landscape. 1984, the Runa University College was shifted to the new premises. New location was selected for the main campus at Vellamadama, 2 kilometers from Mathura, facing Mathura Katharagama main road. February 1984, the Runa University College was upgraded to a fully fledged university on 1st February 1984 by an order made by Minister of Education under Section 21 and 21(1) of the Universities Act of Number 16 of 1978. 1985, the general administration officers, the faculties of humanities and social science and science was shifted to Valmandama. In 1997, in order to develop distance education programs, the university was able to establish an external examination division at Dibbulawala, Kambarupitiya, and at the same year it was shifted to Vellamadama. On 28 January 2000, Her Excellency the President Chandrika Bandaranaike Kumaratunga inaugurated the Faculty of Engineering, which was constructed at a cost of Rs. 600 million at Hapugala, Goa. In 2003, the Faculty of Management and Finance was established initially with two departments. June 2003, for the purpose of centralizing and promoting postgraduate studies in all faculties, an independent body was established with Professor Mole De Silva as the director. Thank you. University of Rona, the prime intellectual trust of the nation.